The other thing that you have to really consider is not until you really understand as a bench player that what you do in your 15, 20 minutes on that floor is just as important as a Gary Payton or Sean Kemp. Until you get to the point where you realize that you never really understand the impact you're making on the game and on the team. And for me, I prepare myself for a game the same as I did when I was playing 30 or 40 minutes a game.
And that leadership bleeds over not only in his attitude, but to the rest of the basketball.
And no question, the whole team thinking in the same way with the same common goal. That's what a veteran does. And the thing they like most is he says that he prepares now as a bench player the same way he prepared as a starter. That's important.